मिल गया।
Lions sleep up to 16 to 22 hours a day. I did say that they're nocturnal. So if you have to come here without a feeder and it's this hot, so this is mainly for your benefit so you can at least see the lions doing something other than sleeping.
दो लेके बैठा है वो। और क्या, कल दिया था। एक बच्चे को मिल गया खाना।
Around 6 months, if not around 5 months, notice spots on the legs and the underbelly, when they're younger, they have black and brown spots throughout their body, and this is to help them to camouflage. See, when mom has a baby, she does not stay within the group, she isolates herself around 6 to 8 weeks away from the rest of the tribe, which means she also has to hunt for herself. So she's running around the edges of her former territory, and she'll go out and hunt, and then she'll have to come back and feed the babies, and she does this process for 6 to 8 weeks. Obviously this means that while she's out hunting, and she can be walking quite a few kilometers away from her babies, they can leave the babies vulnerable to being attacked. So what mom will have to do is
just hope that no one eats them.
So what's going to happen is the babies get these black marks, spots all over the body, breaks the outline, and hopefully animals will not be able to see them. You'll notice that females, like if you take a look very closely around the females, underbelly and so on, you'll see every now and again there's these spots as such. And those spots are there as well, believed for camouflage while they're hunting. Like I said, they can go without a week or 2 weeks and a half and have it without food. Even the 5 kilograms that they most likely got yesterday is probably going to be able to sustain them realistically with the amount of walking that they do for about 2 weeks. So we're actually giving them food every week and such like that. It's major for the guests and such like that. So this, they can sustain themselves for a very long time. If you take a look at her belly, yes, she is nursing. But take a look at the front. She doesn't have teats all the way to the front, so she is fat. You understand? So I feel like she should be. She can use. Thank you.
बच्चा ही पहुंचा।
ये वाला क्यों छोड़ रहे हो?
बेचारे बच्चों को क्या मिलेगा?
Alright, so there's some clear evidence our animals are very spoiled. You see, in the wild, if they had to come across a meat, even if it smelled like this, they would still eat it. Maybe they don't know when they're getting food again. See, these guys are like, we got food yesterday, our bellies are quite full. So, if you don't like it, we can't get it, we can. Okay, the cubs are still feeding from their moms, or from their mother. Oh well, that young male isn't.
They still have a meat here.
Yes, you can go outside and point it out.
Not everyone is fed.
Like I said, they didn't get fed yesterday. It's actually kind of their fault because we did give them food right now. They could have actually picked it up, run into their corner, and they'd be quite happy. But they decided to chase.